your own, folks, and listen to my tale about the wicked witch named Jezebel. She once was a nun and dedicated her life to the Lord and her people. One day, though, a king tried to have his way with her.